ਦੇਸ਼ ਦੇ ਭਵਿੱਖ ਲਈ ਵਿਰੋਧੀ ਧਿਰ ਨੂੰ ਹੋਣਾ ਹੋਵੇਗਾ ਇੱਕਜੁੱਟ। ਰਾਹੁਲ ਗਾਂਧੀ। ਕਾਂਗਰਸ ਪ੍ਰਧਾਨ ਰਾਹੁਲ ਗਾਂਧੀ ਦਾ ਕਹਿਣਾ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਲੋਕਤੰਤਰ ਨੂੰ ਬਚਾਉਣ ਅਤੇ ਦੇਸ਼ ਦੇ ਭਵਿੱਖ ਲਈ ਵਿਰੋਧੀ ਧਿਰ ਨੂੰ ਇੱਕਜੁੱਟ ਹੋਣਾ ਪਵੇਗਾ।
We had a very good meeting and the gist of the meeting was that we have to defend the democracy in this country. We have to defend the institutions of this country and we have to defend the future of this country. And so we are coming together, we're going to work together and all opposition forces are going to work together to defend India, our institutions and our democracy. We've had a past, as you mentioned, both of us agreed that we are not going to get into the past. We are going to talk about the present and we are going to talk about the future because it is critical for our country. Because of what is happening in the country, because of the situation in the country, that all opposition forces get together and provide a vision to the country.